A third tape has emerged of a man believed to be Mel Gibson lashing out at his ex-girlfriend Oksana Griegorieva. During Gibson's alleged rant, he accuses Griegorieva of using him for money and then launches a racist tirade against his Latino housekeeper.
I will fire if she is at your house. I will make it known and fire her.
Fine.
I'll report her to the people that take money from the wetbacks, okay?
The couple is locked in a bitter custody battle, and police are investigating Gibson over domestic abuse allegations.